So, Ander, the Europa League group stage draw is coming up. Is that something you look forward to, finding out who we will have?
Yes, I think it's a very enjoyable competition. We want to win, or we want to fight for every competition we have this season. Europa League have been more important every season. I think UEFA is working very good on that. And we are, I think, the best team in the... I don't want to say the best team, but the biggest club in the draw. And we have to respect our history. We want to fight for that title, and we are going to see the draw very excited.
And they haven't released the seeds yet, but there are some big teams in the competition. Inter Milan, Fiorentina, Schalke, Athletic Bilbao, your old club. Some big games for the fans and the club coming up.
Yes, of course. And what players want is play as many games as possible. And we have the chance to play every Thursday, Sunday. So it's very important for us. Everyone is going to be important. We can play against big teams as well. I have the chance to play against my former team. And I think it's a very good competition. Last season, another English club lost the final against Sevilla. Then if you win the competition, you have the chance to play the Super Cup. So everything positive, time for everyone in the squad. Hopefully we can get as far as possible in the competition.
When you watch the draw as a player, are you hoping for the easiest possible draw? Is it a case where you don't fear anybody?
Honestly, I want the closest possible about, you know, because if you travel long trips, sometimes you get more tired. It's like that. And, you know, I think there are some clubs from Kazakhstan, Russia, Ukraine. I think they are the farthest. So when I see the draw, I like the opponents as close as possible. But after that, if you want to win one competition, you have to play against the best teams. So it doesn't matter if it's in the group or it's later on.
And we mentioned Bilbao a moment ago. Would that be a special game for you if we were to draw them at any stage?
Of course it will be. I spent three fantastic years there. When I left my home, it was Zaragoza. I was there for 12 years. I arrived to Bilbao and everything that I expected was even better. Fantastic club, fantastic people working there. I really felt very quick at home, and my family is from Bilbao as well. So, of course, if we face Athletic, that will be a very, very special game for us.